Hey hitters, welcome back to Tech Tutorials, and again, my name is Ghost. We are working on another hit app for today. It is going to be local QRE and review from web. I have passed the qualification for this, and what you're looking at now is actually the production. It's not, again, the qualification or preview mode. I am already working on this. This is an easy hit app to work with. So let's just jump into this hit app. So let's move on to answer to the first question. Does the business link match the entity? It is going to be the same if it features the same entity. No, if you select yes, it's the same. You will see the second question, else you can submit, okay? So if it matches, you can go ahead and just click on submit. Or you can answer the second question. Answer the second question, does the link page have rating value and rating count? This one should be easy, guys. I don't want to go through the guidelines. Let me just go ahead and show you how I work on it. So moving on, the first website is Best Buy. The address is Champlain Center Mall. This is the second page. Is it in the same location? It's not. This one is in 60 Smithfield Boulevard. So scroll down. Question number one, does the rating link match the business name and location? This one is no. Click submit. Moving on to the next is the Saladin House. Address is 44th Street, Tads Road, Blackpool FY1, 6BP. That is, I guess, in London or in the United Kingdom. It matches. It has the same address. Does it have a rating? This one has a rating. This too has a rating. So let's scroll down. Answer the first question. Does the rating link match the business name and location? Yes, it is the same. Does link page have rating value and rating count? Yes, it has. Question number three. On the Bing search page, we are showing this website gives the business a rating of 4.8 over 5 out of 5. When you visit the review source page, does the rating match? Review page is this one. They are the same. So, yes. On the Bing search engine page, we are showing the website has 54 reviews. Reviews? When you visit the review source page, is it between 48 and 60? Let's go here. It's more than that. So from here, scroll down, so it'll be no. Moving on to the next is Renaissance Bali Uluwatu Resort and Spa. Renaissance, is this the same business? I can't view the screen properly, but let's see the address. It should be listed. Let's open it up on a new window. This should have the same address, Jalan Pantai Balangan. They are the same. This one, does it have a review? It doesn't show a review. I don't see a review here, but it matches. So it's yes, it's the same. Does the link page have rating value and rating count? No. Click submit. Moving on to the next, we have the Playford Adelaide M Gallery. I'm not sure how to pronounce that one, but let's go to this page right here. The Playford Adelaide. How do you exit out of this? Let me open it on a new tab for you all and maximize it. I'm not going to book anything. So there. 120 North Terrace. They are the same business. Let's see if there are any. It's a 5-star rating here, and from here it's also 5-star. It's close, but it isn't the same. So let's answer the questions. Yes, The first question, does the link page have rating value? Yes. It has. Yes, rating close. It is closed. On the Bing search page, we are showing the website has 395 reviews. 395. Where does it say 395 here? I don't see that. 9.2, 395. What is this thing referring to? Let's scroll down a bit. At a glance, I'm not sure. I don't see the review here. It's 2,816. Yep. Okay, I opened up to Windows. I think there are no more hits available for this, but that is how you work on this particular hit. Again, it is called local QR underscore EN reviews from web. It is an easy head app to work with. They pull it out as quickly as, you know, we're able to work on more hits. Unfortunately, for today, that's it. Again, my name is Ghost, and you can find us in Facebook. Our group name has changed to Ghostly Hitters. So, if you have a Facebook account, please go and find us there. Again, the name of the group is Ghost Hitters. And also, I would appreciate if you can all download Brave Browser. I'll post the link on the description of this video, and you can download it from those links. It's available for iOS, Android, and Windows computer. That is, you know, for you all to show support to our channel. Kindly please use Brave Browser to watch our videos. We are not monetized yet, so I'm not really after it, but it's a good thing that we will be able to support the channel. Thank you for watching and have a good day. Again, my name is Ghost. Bye for now.